Today, I'm sorry about the lack of content for the last 2 days, but I've been researching some history lately on the Cold War, Germany, and the Kingdom of Sus. I found this kingdom when I was testing out a game as Morocco. I was looking for good, what do you call it? Good countries to play in Age of History 2, because I've pretty much played every country repeatedly multiple times already, and I was getting pretty bored. And I wanted to see if Morocco could release anything, and I found the Kingdom of Sus. You want to see where I found it? I made a video on it. Just look for it on my channel, I guess. But anyways, today I'm going to be doing a history video on the Kingdom of Sus. So anyways, the Kingdom of Sus begins in the 13th century. I'm pretty sure there were tribes in the region that were separated. No, they were in southern Morocco, and it was this region right here where they were. And they would found the Kingdom of Sus. Not much information is given on these tribes. Anyways, the state of Sus, or the Kingdom of Sus, was a monarchy, and the only dynasty I know that ruled them, there might have been way more, but the only dynasty I could find on this thing was the Alalutite dynasty. I don't know how to spell that. Pretty odd. Anyways, I think it was the Alalutite dynasty. Not completely sure, but I'm not sure how many other dynasties there were, but that's the only one I know that would rule the state. Anyways, the Kingdom of Sus began in the 13th century. Its languages would consist of Berber and Islamic, one of those. Both of those, actually. Those were pretty much the main languages in this tribe. I'm not sure if they had their own. Anyways, the kingdom wouldn't really last very long. I'm not sure if it was ever independent because it was pretty much a sub-state of Morocco. Morocco gave it a lot of autonomy though, and it was a sub-state of them. So it had a king and stuff, but it was still technically ruled by Morocco. Anyways, the Kingdom of Sus continued moving throughout the 14th, the 15th, and the 16th centuries as a puppet of Morocco, as Morocco swiftly avoided colonialism by the Spanish and other things. In the 17th century, though, the Kingdom of Sus would have its golden age, as I'm pretty sure there was in the 17th century, I think, a massive gold trading thing in the Sahara. I'm not sure what this was called, but it was the golden age of the Kingdom of Sus. It's pretty weird that this thing had a golden age. Sus. Alright, enough about the name. Anyways, the Kingdom of Sus prospered in the 17th century, becoming quite rich, and it also made Morocco rich because it was a sub-state of them. In 1800, the state would get involved. I think Morocco in 1800 got involved in a few wars with Spain, and the Kingdom of Sus was dragged along in. Overall, they didn't lose much, they just had to send some stuff over the fight. But in the 19th century, the Kingdom of Sus would meet its end as Spain and Morocco would colonize the region. And the Kingdom of Sus, I believe, was split between France and Spain. I think France got a few northern regions, and Spain pretty much got the whole south. Or Spain might have just got the whole thing. There wasn't really much on it, but I'm pretty sure it was split by France and Spain. Anyways, the capital of Sus was in a city called Tordunant, I think. Tordunant. Something like that. It might have changed capitals over history, but by the year it was split, its capital was in Tordunant. Yeah, the territory was split. In 1912, though, the region of Sus was involved in a German Altanium known as the Moroccan Crisis, as the Germans had claims on Moroccan land in this region. I don't know how they had claims on it, but the Imperial State of Germany demanded this land, which was known as the Moroccan Crisis, which also included Sus. I believe it involved the Spanish and French territories here, but the Germans backed down on this, and they didn't want to risk a war over the Moroccan territories, so the Kingdom of Sus was never ceded to them. Anyways, that's pretty much the whole history of the Kingdom of Sus. In history, in the modern day right now, it's owned by Morocco completely, although I think the state of Southern Sahara has claims on a few of its lands. I could be wrong about that, but I'm pretty sure they have a few claims. But right now, you can see right here that the province of Sus right now has been renamed to the province of Sus and Massa. I don't get why it's called Sus. The kingdom was named Sus, which is really funny. But now it's Sus and Massa. I think there was a river in that region called Sus, but the kingdom was named Sus. Pretty odd misconception there, but I don't know why. But anyways, that's all the history I could find on the Kingdom of Sus. Hope you enjoyed this history video. Please subscribe, I desperately need subs. And the history of Germany is coming soon. And the next Fallout video, I've actually made it to where I was before. I didn't explore the globe because I didn't want to risk this again. And I've already become a Brotherhood initiate. And the next episode of Fallout will be released tomorrow. Alright, hope you enjoyed the video, and I'm cutting it off. Alright, goodbye.